So in the music world, Bob Kulick passed away, the brother of Bruce Kulick. And I discovered that he played on one of my favorite Lou Reed albums, Coney Island Baby. I'm not a big liner notes reader, typically, so I did not know that. It was very interesting to find out. But apparently this guy was very influential and well-respected. So now I want to go back and listen to this album and listen to the guitar more than anything else. Rest in peace, Bob Kulick.